A Worcester man is set to be sentenced today in federal court on charges of distributing and possessing child pornography and solicitation to commit a crime. Authorities say Jeffrey Portway fantasized about being eaten by others, according to a psychological evaluation report just made public. Portway had also confessed to wanting to torture children. Prosecutors are seeking a 27-year prison sentence.